Hi, I'm Daniel Overton from CR Kennedy, the Leica Geosystems distributors here in Australia. Thanks for joining us in our two-part series where we look at the all-new BLK360 and how to transfer your data off the BLK360 onto your computer. Now, in the earlier video, we looked at our Wi-Fi data transfer options. And now we're going to look at the USB-C transfer options, which offer a faster transfer rate. And what's really great about the USB-C transfer is that we're not limited to a battery life. So there are two options, high power and low power. High power using the BLK360's battery is 10% faster than the low power method. Now, to use the USB-C transfer option, we use the supplied USB-C cable and plug it into the port on the side of the BLK360. Now, if we want to use high power mode, we power on the scanner first. But if we want to use low power mode, we just plug it straight in. Now, it is important to note that we still need to keep a battery connected to the scanner during this method. Now, as we did in the previous video, we're going to take a look at the two software methods for this transfer. First of all, Register 360. Now, once you launch Register 360, create a new project and are on the Import tab, we select our dropdown and choose our scanner type. Here, we are using BLK 360. Again, we have another dropdown where we choose our connection type, in this case, USB, and hit connect. Once connected, the screen is populated with scan projects already on the scanner. We select our project and click Add to Project. Now, what's great about this transfer method is that all the links created in the field carry across into the project. Once our import page is populated, we choose our scan settings and hit Import. Now, the second method is with the BLK Data Manager. We launch the BLK Data Manager and choose our scanner type, which is represented by little icons at the top of the screen. We then choose our connection type, in this case, USB, and hit connect. Again, our screen is populated with existing projects on the scanner. We click download and we're prompted for a download storage location. This is where this raw data is stored, ready to drag and drop into Register 360 on the import tab. So there you have it. This is how you transfer your data off your all new BLK 360 onto your computer, ready to bring it into Register 360+. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.